the right time. Rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Hi. I enter. Merry Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve.
I'm tired, baby. Yeah. Are you tired?
Yeah.
You must be very tired.
You must be very tired. Merry Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve. Hi. Hi. Merry Christmas Eve, baby. Okay, let's keep walking.
Do you know what this is, Ollie?
No.
Clothes usually come in a very specific kind of box. So.
Thank you.
Very handsome. Minion. That's funny. Very silly.
Wait, her Greek friend was here?
You like his glasses? You want to tear off his glasses?
Yeah, you get his
eyes. Yeah, they don't come off though, I'm sorry. You just love glasses, huh? Hunter, hi. I like bananas. I like bananas. You want that? Glasses. What's up, man? Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Sleepy Blair! Merry Christmas! Yeah. Yeah, I know, you just want to eat.
Merry Christmas, honey.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I love you. Uh-oh.
What? Leaky Christmas bear.
Yeah. Leaky bottom.
And then we'll do a Christmas. It's a Christmas present. It's a Christmas present. Mommy's setting up the camera. And we got a Christmas present. Hunter!
Hunter!
Hunter! Too engrossed.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Okay, let's just... Good job!
Yeah,
to the animal. Okay, Google. Turn off music. Stick it out. Hunter, look.
Is that fun?
Fine, huh?
I'm so glad I got this.
Oh,
Stack it? Look, watch.
Because that's what toys are for.
You stack it. Like this. And then you stack it on the top. Yeah, or you can make music. Yeah. You like it.
Like this internal struggle, should I make music with it or should I put it in my mouth? Oh, it's because you're recording. It stops.
And a partridge in a pear tree. Here we go. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three friendships, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three friendships, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings, four calling birds, three friendships, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six geese I laid, five golden rings, four calling birds, three friendships, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven maids of milk and six geese a laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
After five, I just interchange them all. Lords of Leaping, maids of milk. What's it taste like?
Certain poor shepherds in fields as they
lay. Can we do that?
Where yeah. They lay.
I'll do it soon.
Keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night. That was so sweet.
Yeah, so many messy stuff.
I know.
What size is it?
It's still 0 to 6 months, I think.
Oh.
No, let me get scissors. Let me get scissors. Oh my gosh.
So cute. Can you give him little popo? Little popo. Little kiss. There you go. Thank you. So sweet. He loves it. Yeah, thank you for kissing him. That's so nice.
Merry Christmas!
See, look at mom and baby!
Picture.
Shining in the east.
That's funny.
And to the earth.
Wait, it says 2017.
Yeah, I bought it in 2017.
So funny.
For you guys, and it was.
Oh, it was like a wedding gift, but it didn't happen, huh? You got your little bear. Yeah. Yeah. For a while, he wasn't. He was so tripped up on that, but
we'll
a little while ago.
We'll use this for bath time tonight. Nice.
Is that brown bear?
Oh.
It's brown bear. He loves brown bear. The book.
Brown bear loves colors and the cozy little bear.
Those are like bathable.
Water. That's
so cute. Stuff.
Yeah, this is great.
So, yeah. We really like... He really likes the books or the stuff by this guy. Eric
really?
Carl. Yeah.
It might be a little tight next year, but it's
so cute.
And this is not only after wear it around Christmas.
It's great. No, I heard that after...
Oh yeah.
The bird out that talks.
Oh look at it, it's a honey bear. Can you get that on videotape? Watch his arms get pummeled.
Oh, leaf beard.
It kind of reminded me of Grandma Vicky.